Hey YouTube.
So today we are going to be doing the accent tag, and you just read off phrases and questions just to hear like what kind of accent you have or how you pronounce things, I guess. Because everybody calls things different depending on where they're from. We're going to start off reading a list of words. And I guess I'll read them first and then he'll read them next. So the words are ant, roof, route, wash, oil, theater, iron, salmon, caramel, fire, water, sure, data, ruin, crayon, New Orleans, pecan, both, again, probably, spitting image, Alabama, lawyer, coupon, mayonnaise, syrup, pajamas, cut, naturally, aluminum, and envelope. Okay,
I'm kind of blind, so it's gonna look funny me reading these.
Should've worn your glasses.
No, because it makes it glare, yo. Alright, so here we go. On, roof, route, wash, oil, theater, iron, salmon, caramel, fire, water, earth, sure, data, ruin, crayon, New Orleans, pecan, both, again, probably, spitting image, Alabama, lawyer, coupon, mayonnaise, syrup, pajamas, cot, naturally, aluminum, envelope. Yay!
Okay, are there any words that you think that like you pronounce strange?
Well, you told me I pronounced mayonnaise and pajamas wrong. Pajamas. That's how it's spelled. Pajamas.
It's pajamas.
It's pajamas.
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 Pajamas. I say look at it. It says
How do you say spider?
Spider. I say spider like a spider.
A spider. Spider-Man.
Spider.
I say Spider-Man.
I say spider.
I'm like, ew, there's a spider.
Spider. I like how you have a little accent when you say spider.
There's a spider.
Okay, say mayonnaise.
Mayonnaise.
What? How come it's spelled M-A-Y-O and mayonnaise?
I don't know.
I didn't say mayonnaise, but there's no O in it.
I say mayonnaise. Mayonnaise.
Mayonnaise. Yeah, with country accent.
I'm not from the country.
Your family is.
My family is from the country.
Yeah.
Not really. Semi.
Alright, so on to the next part then. The questions. You ready?
Yes. Questions.
Alright, so question number one. What is it called when you throw a toilet paper on a house?
TPing.
TPing. That's called TP. TP a house, yo.
I call it TPing. TPing.
Alright. You read the next question.
What is the bug that when you touch it, it curls into a ball?
Roly poly oly.
Yeah, I call it a roly poly oly too. Yep.
Okay, I'll read the next one. Alright, what is the bubbly carbonated drink called?
Soda.
Soda.
What do you call it?
Soda?
I guess growing up, like as a kid, I called it pop. But then as I got older, I call it soda.
Soda. Soda. I like my soda.
I don't even drink soda.
I stopped drinking soda. I'm healthy.
Me too.
Just kidding.
What do you call gym shoes?
Sneakers.
I call them sneakers, tennis shoes, or athletic shoes. What else would you call it?
Nike. Nike Freedom.
And what do you say to address a group of people?
Like address them, like welcome.
You just say welcome. I say, hey guys, what's up? Or I'm like, hi guys, like a little kid voice to everyone.
I'm just like, what's up, bro? That's it.
Now you say, what's up, bruh?
What's up, bruh? What's up, bruh? Yeah, I gotta use my islander tone. Okay, any glasses? I'm blind. Okay, what do you call the kind of spiders or spider-like creature that has an oval-shaped body and extremely long legs?
A daddy long legs. What else would you call it?
Well, an oval-shaped kind of like this.
Daddy long legs?
They have, well, yeah, daddy long legs. I don't know, I was thinking Black Widow. Say Black Widow. Yeah.
Gosh, you zoom in so much.
I'm blind, dude. I don't have glasses.
Okay, what do you call your grandparents? I just call them grandma and grandpa.
Grandma and grandpa? I call them abuelo y abuelita.
Okay. That's an interesting answer. What do you call the wheeled contraption in which you carry groceries at the supermarket? A cart,
yeah.
Cart. What else are you gonna call it?
I don't know. People have different names for them. Don't judge them.
I've never heard of any other word.
Any other word? Word.
What do you call it when rain falls while the sun is shining?
What do you call rain when the what?
When the sun's shining and it's raining, what do you call that? I say rain that's gonna turn into a rainbow.
A rainbow. Yeah, I was thinking rainbow. I don't know. What do you call it? I don't know the answer.
I just say, oh, it's gonna be a rainbow if there's sun and rain. I don't know what else to call it. What is the thing you change the TV channel with?
Remote control.
I just say a remote. I don't say remote control. I just say remote.
Remote control.
Okay, wait on my thing. So that was all the questions. In the words. You guys comment saying where you're from, or do you think we sound like we have an accent? Because I don't really think we do. I'm from Washington, by the way. I should have said that at the beginning of the video, but yeah, so.
Yeah, we're from Washington.
He's from Mexico, okay? I don't know why he keeps saying he's from Washington. He's from Mexico.
Thank you for watching,
and don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe to our channel.
Ciao, sa. Bye, Pila Chow.
Ciao. Bye.